What's up, guys? Welcome to the Bears Profit Plays YouTube channel. It's just me, Trey Trends, here today. No bear, no teats, but I'm still going to give out some winners. Last night I was 2-0, hit on the Kyrie over on points and LeBron James over on points. LeBron was in takeover mode in the fourth quarter, so I was pretty happy about that. I'm going to give you guys three player props today. The first one's going to be Luka over on points. We all know what to expect from Luka now. But he has kind of struggled against the New York Knicks, especially in New York at Madison Square Garden. Maybe he's just trying to put a little bit too much pressure on himself. But this year is a whole different level of Luka. If you look at his last five, he's hit this number three out of his last five. He did play some good defenses in Milwaukee and in Toronto, but New York is known for their defense. But at the end of the day, I don't think that they'll be able to stop Luka. My second one is going to be Kevin Porter Jr. over 6.5 assists. I really like that number for Kevin Porter Jr. He's actually in the top 20 in assists per game so far this season. So that's kind of an underrated stat of his. And if you look at this, he's hit his number two out of his last five games, and he's missed it on the hook, or two of those three that he has not hit. But Kevin Porter Jr. is going to be going up and down the floor against the Golden State Warriors. He's going to be looking to push the pace. Maybe try to outpace the Warriors if that's even possible. So I do like the over 6.5 for Kevin Porter Jr. And then the last one, you can call this the revenge game special, because I'm going to go in with Jalen Brunson over 21.5 points. This number is pretty low, and it's only because of his last two games. He has not hit it. But in those two games, New York's either blown out a team or they've been getting blown out. So he hasn't really played very many minutes these last two games, but he has still been efficient. So I do love the Jalen Brunson over 21.5 points. I think this might be the lock of the night for me, guys. And if you do this on Prize Picks, you can do the flex play. $20 wins you 45, or if you feel confident enough to lock all these three in with me, $20 earns you 100, and that's a good way to start off the weekend, guys. All I want to say is thank you guys for watching, and if you enjoyed it, make sure to like and subscribe. We've really enjoyed you guys' support over the last few weeks.